Hello everyone, you are most welcome again on my channel. And as you know, we are doing History of English Literature. In between, I am sharing with you my notes for English Literature. And today's video is about Indian writings in English. This is the second part. Yesterday, I uploaded the first part. So let's go through this one. Some more questions about this. Which is called the seat of literary renaissance in India? Bengal. The first novel written in Bengali was Alaler Gharer Dulal. First novel published in English was Raj Mohan's Wife by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Anandmath is a popular work of Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Pathar Panchali was written by Vibhuti Bhushan Banerjee. A Train to Pakistan is a picture of Indo-Pak partition. K. Abbas Inqilab covers the politics of the 20s. Is considered as a veritable Dickens in Indian literature. Mulk Raj Anand. So Mulk Raj Anand is considered Dickens in English, in Indian literature. Is the shortest of Anand's novel. Untouchable. Untouchable is the shortest of Anand's novel. The events of a single day in the life of the low caste boy Baka is the theme of Mulk Raj Anand's novel. Untouchable. Mulk Raj Anand's novel described the two things in the contemporary society with accuracy, inequalities and idiosyncrasies. The famous trio of Indian Anglican literature are Mulk Raj Anand, R.K. Narayanan and Raja Rao. RQ, you can remember in this way. Is R.K. Narayan's Casterbridge, Malgudi. Swami and Friends, Bachelor of Arts and The English Teacher are a trilogy of Malgudi on Sarayu. R.K. Narayan's The Guide won him the Sahitya Akademi Award in 1960. The mode of narration Narayan uses in the guide also real, and it was an autobiographical work. Malgudi Days is of R.K. Narayanan, a short story collection. So Malgudi Days is a short story collection. Is a veritable grammar of the Gandhian myth. Kanthapura. Kanthapura is called a veritable grammar of the Gandhian myth. The locale of action of novel Kanthapura. Okay, the locale of action of novel is Kanthapura. So Kanthapura is the answer. Kanthapura is regarded as a social and regional novel. According to Raja Rao, every village in India is rich in Sthala or Purana. The Cat and Shakespeare is written by Raja Rao. Is the first novel written by a woman, Torodat, Bianca. Author of A Handful of Rice, Kamala Markandeya. Nectar in a Sieve, A Silence of Desire and Position are the major work of Kamala Das or Kamala Markandeya. Is the first woman novelist in India, Torudat. Cry the Peacock is a novel written by Anita Desai. Tagore's popular play is Chandalika means an untouchable girl. Vivekananda's historical speech at the Chicago Parliament of Religion was in 1893. Indian-born Salman Rushdie Smith's novel is about the children born in the midnight hour of India's tryst with destiny on 15 August 47 was Midnight Children, is considered as a standard treatise on Indian philosophy, Dr. Radhakrishnan's Indian philosophy. So here were some more questions. We have done some questions in previous video and we will keep on doing this series for a long time. So subscribe the channel and keep in touch. Good luck for your exams. See you in next video.